On this day, 13 years ago, an accident shook Huntsville.
I was sitting at my desk doing my routine stuff that day. The call came out. A bus had gone over the overpass.
The National Transportation Safety Board reported the bus nosedived into the ground below. First responders say they expected the absolute worst.
Okay, we got our work cut out for us because I could tell by the condition that the bus was in, that it was bad.
Some students made it out alive, including DeJuan Massey, who was a junior at Lee High School at the time. The wreck took him completely by surprise.
I was a little tired, so I decided to take a nap on the bus, and from there, I woke up to chaos.
He and others were able to exit the bus on their own, but some students weren't as lucky.
I actually climbed up in the bus. Because there were still kids on the bus.
13 years later, as DeJuan approaches his 30th birthday, he says he was born again when the bus hit the ground.
I drove through 2 days ago, and my first initial reaction was, thank you, Lord, because, it could have been anybody that didn't make it out of this. So for him to see fit that I made it through, I'm just grateful. It's kind of like another birthday.
Now, Kenneth Burke of HMC says he often gets the question, what's been your toughest call? He says this bus crash call is one he'll never forget. Reporting in Huntsville, Dallas Parker, WHNT News 19.